Hey, what's going on, guys? The ByrneIdentity here, and today I'm here with Ash Gets Cash, and today we're going to be trying to do the No Assist Challenge. Ash, can you elaborate a little bit on that?
Basically, in the Call of Duty thing, we have this thing called the Aim Assist, where it helps you lock onto a target, and we're going to see how good we do without it. So, let's see.
Target assist and aim assist aren't going to be off, so.
Right.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, boy. All right.
So, wait, are we going to use a specific gun or just any gun?
I mean, I don't think it really matters.
Right. Might as well disable this.
You can try
this.
The first game without it, and then if it's a little unfair, then we'll do that.
All right,
we're going to hop in straight to the first game.
Baby, do me out. I'm no stupid, yeah. Your money don't speak because of me. Are you going to put that in?
Probably, yeah.
We are back in this, boys. Let's go.
Alright, so we're playing on Friends TDM. As you guys can see, I have no aim assist or target assist. I don't think Ash does either, so. Here we go, guys. Whoever gets the most kills wins the challenge. If we have a tie, you never know.
Wait, what? Okay, I did not sign up for this.
Oh my goodness, starting it off. Oh my gosh.
Wait, did you already die? Yo, this guy.
Dude, I feel so unconfident in this, using this. I feel so unconfident. Oh my goodness, just got melted by that pistol. Alright, let's look down. Yo, when's train side?
Dude,
I can't control my gun!
I am beating
you. One's in small room, yeah. Alright. Going barn? Come on, baby. Pre-aim that. I think one's barn. I don't know. I'm scared. I don't know where I'm doing. Where are they? Where are they at? I probably should not challenge that. No. One's in dubs. I'll wait for him.
Dude, one's in barn.
I can't kill him, man. Kill him! I just jumped through him! What? I straight up jumped through that guy.
Dude, I'm wrecking you guys.
Oh my gosh, dude. I'm switching the M8. I have to. Man, is not doing much. Got one off across the map. Let's go, baby. Ash, you are going off, dude. Oh my god. I don't think I have a chance. Yo, why is this guy chasing me? Gosh, dude.
Oh my god, dude. This white guy, white
dude,
guy,
I don't
white.
Like this lobby, man. Whatever. We're just gonna... We're gonna fight through it.
Fuck.
Especially with no aim assist.
Reversing people that actually have aim assist and everything that...
Makes it a little unfair.
Yeah. But the whole
that's kind of the challenge. It's part of the challenge. I want to take out a sub.
Just to see
that
how
that would be a really smart idea. I
dude,
somehow got
the,
that kill. Oh
jump.
My god.
Dude! What am I doing wrong? This guy's just pre-aiming.
Oh my gosh, he's running around with that shit. Oh my god, dude. This guy is annoying.
God, I'm just dying, repeating.
Oh my god, dude! God damn it, man! Dude, I'm literally not getting anything, dude. At least you got 10 kills. You're beating me right now.
I'm definitely gonna win this challenge, no matter what. But I'm just trying to get a better TD now.
Dude, I only got 3 kills. I switched to the CUDA. I heard him. The aim, oh my, I'm getting so unlucky, dude. Oh my god, this is getting so annoying.
Yup.
This is getting really annoying. Oh my god, dude, I'm going 3-9.
Oh my god, that's...
I don't have the freaking aim to back me up either.
It has the cool-ass radical.
I hate this challenge! Ah!
Oh, wow, they have a heart.
Dude, I hate this challenge. I just hate these people. I do not like these people. This guy's about to beat me with a fucking pistol, and I have kinetic armor. Please, dude.
Dude, let's go.
You got hardened sentry.
Oh my
dude,
god.
Dude, he's running around with marshals! Dude, could you not, mate? Okay, I'm pulling out my marshal class then. Jesus, dude. This is just painful. Dude, this is straight up painful.
Commentary, bro.
I don't care about the commentary anymore. I'm straight up irritated, dude. I don't want to put in this game. Actually, I'm doing alright now. Alright, I pulled out the... Finally got a kill after like 10 straight deaths. Finally, dude. I'm starting to get some kills. Goodness gracious. Dude, I hate... Oh my god, dude. I hate this. I'm going double negative, not even worse.
There's a Marshall guy there too. Wow, I did not see that guy. Our whole team is camping. Oh my god.
Thing is, we're actually doing better than most of our team right now.
Well, yeah. Who the hell got a UAV?
What
did
a loser.
You get a UAV? Oh my god, dude, this guy, he's like freaking camping there. It's like
got him! Dude, how are we still like not that far away from this team? I feel like I'm dying constantly.
That's because you are.
I just need to slow it down a little bit. Could you not, dude? Thank you. I don't know how you're doing so good, dude. I'm dying like so much to these guys. I can't even kill him with the Marshals! That shit's an easy kill! Oh, this is a very frustrating challenge.
Oh my god, dude.
Especially because it's competitive, that makes me really angry. I'm doing bad.
Dude, like how you said, you gotta chill out, bro.
I'm a little heated. I will say that. I will admit, I am a little heated.
Bro, let's go. I'm getting all these shots on.
Kill him! He's absolute. Kill him, please.
Get out of there.
Assault unit down. Get inside, thank you. Phew. Goodness, dude.
Is that guy still chasing me? It'll be funny if he is. No, he's not.
Yeah, there's no way I'm coming back. Hostile UAV
incoming. Dude,
I swear, guys, my aim is not this bad. It's just that this game is just pissing me off. I'm getting mad. Making it even worse.
Going 30 and 20, bro. Never knew I'd do this well. Hostile care package overhead. Oh my god, I almost got turned on, bro.
Dude, I can't do anything. We're doing another game. We're doing another game. We're leaving this lobby and we're doing a different game.
No.
Dude, I hate these kids, though. I'm literally just... I'm doing another game. You can keep this in the recording. I don't give a shit. I just don't care anymore. I don't like these kids.
Oh my god, did you see?
They are being assholes though. And there we go.
Bro, let's go. Oh my god, 31 and 21. I gotta say that's a good game for me. I didn't join up for this. I guess this video will be on my main channel. If you want to see Bernie's version, we'll probably play a different map. That's you.
Oh.
All right. Peace out, boys.